What's up, YouTube? We're about to hop into some more LaSwagga versus PSN. Let me turn this down just a little bit, though. Alright, as you can see, this is Flyleaf, Memento Mori. If you didn't catch it, I'll have it posted in an annotation on YouTube. So let's hop in here. Okay. As you can see, this is my new tag. Like, it's not my new official tag, but it's the tag that I'm gonna play on ranked matches with. Because I don't give a fuck if they troll me. As long as they know it's me. The UIG stands for Up Your Game. A stream that happens every night. It's pretty awesome, from like 9 o'clock to 2 in the morning. Alright. Why do I feel like this is too loud? Because it is. It is too loud. Hold on. Come on, PlayStation menu. Oh, this guy's an idiot. He was supposed to kill me. That was sick. I'm just saying, that was pretty sick. Oh shit. He is alive over there. Nope, get that over there. Game over. You can't win, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna chase you. The CD is pretty good though. Like, at first I don't really care for Flyleaf, but they're pretty good. It took me a moment to get used to the whole Christian band aspect of Flyleaf, but once I did, they're alright. Alright. Come on, people. Let's play. Nope. Don't make me boot you. Just leave. You're gonna make me boot you. Alright, look. If the connection is red, or if there is no connection, don't ready up. The connection is crap. It's telling us that the connection is going to lag. Do not ready up. What's your problem? I know some people are idiots and they'll fight in any connection, but I'm not. I'm gonna boot you. Like, case closed. Alright. got a Vega play that likes to push buttons like crazy. Nah. I'm gonna try. Oh wait, he did that one. Okay, well you shouldn't have done that. No, that's not gonna work. I will sneak. Oh Lord, stop that. No. No, don't push any more throws. Stop. No, no more throws, I said. No. Oh, what? I checked that. It's okay. Uh-oh, he got me. But I will never really understand why Vega players do this. Just kind of go ape shit with their jab and their mid button. But we're going to blow this up. We're just going to go ahead and blow this up. No, stop that. No, stop that. No. Stop that, no. No, I'm not gonna let you do that, Big. I'm sorry. You're gonna have to fight on the ground like the rest of us. Oh, you think you're clever, don't you? Oh, he's just going ape shit right now. No. You stop. No, you stop that, Vega. Cut it out. Vega? No, Vega, stop that. No, Vega! Oh, shit. No, Vega, sit down. Alright, that's how you have to, that's what matches are like when you main Rose, man. You gotta, like, cut close. Like not all wins with Rose are gonna be pretty. You just gotta accept that and take it. Alright, we're gonna pick some people to fight now. Alright, the last son, I guess. The last. Okay, fine. You don't want to play. Fuck you. Oh, come on. Another Vega? Or is this the same Vega? I really don't even know. No, it's not the same guy. Okay. It don't really matter though. We're gonna blow him up too. Who's ready to expose some Vega? Say I in the comment box. No, don't jump at me, Vega. No, Vega, you're gonna stop that. No, you're gonna stop that bullshit right now. No, cut it out. Oh, shit. Where the fuck are you going, Vega? No! What is this shit? Watch this. Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna ape shit. Oh, that should have been a spiral. He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. He wants to do it. I know he does. Nah, Vega, we don't do that. Give you some of that to deal with. Yeah, deal with that. It's like a slow motion death ball. You know you're gonna get hit by it. You know you can't jump, because if you jump, I'm gonna punch you in your face, so don't do that. Don't push buttons. What are you doing, Vega? Nah, don't push buttons. Uh-oh. He's still pushing buttons. He didn't get it the first time. Don't jump. You can do this all you want, but don't jump. Don't push buttons, Vega. Oh my goodness. Don't do that. That's bad for your health when you're fighting rounds. You just sit there and block, goddammit. You don't have your claw. Fuck, man. Alright, I'm gonna try to squeeze two more matches in. Alright, let's go to that guy. He's gonna tell me cannot connect? Alright, cool, it didn't. Nope, not planning that. I really hate being picky, but I really hate laggy connections as well. Alright, another Fei Long. Alright, this guy's landed two hits. That means he's already better than the last one. Well, see, he pushes buttons too much, though. He needs to cut that out. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Stop pushing buttons. I know it didn't work, but stop pushing buttons. Where you going? Oh, where are you going? Oh, don't try to chicken wing. I'm gonna tell you guys that right now. Don't chicken wing. No. That's day one shit. Alright, get back. Get back. What are you doing? No. I don't have to let you do this to me. Chicken wing, I fucking dare you. I take that. Right, we're gonna mash. Uh-oh. Alright, I wasn't that bad. Alright, he didn't jump that time. Oh man, we're in trouble. Huge life deficit right now. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Oh no! Get back. We gonna do it. Nah, that don't work. No. Oh no, I thought he was going cross up. You didn't want me to make that comeback, though. I was about to. Nah, we just gonna do it. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, I see he comes from the school of just do it as well. Alright. Counter hit setups for days. counter hit setups for days. Where are you going? Oh man. Nah, don't do that. Don't do that. Just die. Alright, that's all I can squeeze in here. Sorry.